Number one, nada más. Oh, look at.
Sturdy, but it's not gonna hold up forever, just like the rest of this place.
Dacă cumva mi se aude mie vocea mai groasă, puțin este din cauza că m-am trezit și eu de dimineață. Pentru că na, trebuie să mă trezesc și eu de dimineață, nu? Deci avem mâncarea noi, dar nu suficientă.
Want something to eat?
Give half of pepper, give play for chicken, give ketchup and cheese.
Here, Ben. After what you've been through, seems like you could use a pick-me-up.
Seriously? I know food's scarce. This is really... I really appreciate it, man.
What are you doing, Lee? That food should go to us first.
Just because we don't know it doesn't mean he's not hungry.
Well, it's a good thing Kenny didn't see that. He might not be so understanding.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cause trouble.
You're fine, kid. Enjoy it.
Păi, dar un copil este ăsta. Mai chiar adolescent, îți dai seama. Să avem în vedere că mai am eu un an și ajung la viața de adult, asta e problemă, pentru că, na, pentru că viața de adult e grea. Bun, hai să văd ce a trebuit să mai fac. Mă întreb cum se simte asta.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just
staying.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Yeah, bine. Okay, hai să văd ce probleme mai avem. Deci, hai să vedem, avem mâncare nu suficientă.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat?
Used to the place a check.
Okay. A Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we gonna get some food?
I don't think that's silly.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
Ceva se face, lor.
Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Și mai doar una.
Well, some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Ok, asta. Deci nu mai avem mâncare la noi. Na, mai am una. Pot să-i dau lui Kenny dacă vreau.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Okay, second.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Nah, no, sir.
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
Oh my god, no,
there's
the
none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Asta ce-o dacă Mai poți să mai vorbesc ceva cu Kenzie?
I need space, Lee.
Nu mai pot. Bun, hai la băieții gânaci. Băieții gânaci.
You holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there. Having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah. I just hope Capture can save him.
I'm not food.
Sorry, there just wasn't enough food to go around.
I understand. Gotta be hard to make those decisions. Just get me next time.
Me then?
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making a smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Cât de spăstă.
Nope. Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry, give it a rest. I'm sure Lee is getting pretty sick of you thinking he's a danger to the group.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah, right.
No, that's not what I said.
Whatever. I got work to do.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
What the fuck? A venit animalul. Bă, mă, că nu se transformă, frate. Bă, ce, bă? Nu, cum fac? Aha. N-am o fraiere. Dă-i la mocă! O fac. Am căzut! Iutru, mă! M-a băgat de țidere în ochi! Gata!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know? What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it.
But don't you?
You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Makes sense. In those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides, everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in the gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe.
And dacă te împuși de un Jenny Pitcher,
I think she couldn't take it. She took some pills, a lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off! Carly.
You're outnumbered here. Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas before we leave.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower
wait,
your
just,
guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out and see if it's legit? I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, okay, this man just
what do y'all think?
Question.
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. See how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Bon.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous.
Lily's way of running things is smart. It's not easy.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Just you.
Well, I haven't told anyone.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore. Asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Now is not the time.
Well, I'm here whenever you want to talk.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
Rightly?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
În ultimul an chinez, apoi unul din 2018 pe care va apărea. Adică am înțeles că apare unul
right
în 2018.
Am înțeles
că ultimul sezon din serie.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Kenny's a guy who really keeps a group together.
Don't let Lily hear you say that.
How many
Păcat
people
că...
you got over there anyway?
Cum chestia să spun eu? Change the subject.
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Opa.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this.
Bandits.
Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it all to yourself.
Oh no, there's
yeah, you know what?
We
ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out.
Wait, this one. Try them and got out.
Fuck you!
Boom.
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Mamă, bă, l-am pus capă la... Ia ta bucata aia, ăla! Fac și eu întindere de mână.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Just a ferma.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Oh, wait, what was that?
We've got kids in our group. Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Oh, don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
We're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter.
That's
for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. But we can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, Mama! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take them along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Steve Jones. ¿Qué haces, creemos, Steve Jones? Sacha, ¿me descansas, creo?